This is my winter song to you. The storm is coming soon, rolling from the
deep.
My voice a beacon in the night. My words will be a light to carry his name. Is love alive? Is love alive?
This is a teacher who wants to balance. Hi, Dad, sweet.
Hell yes.
They say that things just cannot grow beneath the winter snow. So I have been told. They say we're buried far, just like a distant star. I simply cannot hold. Is love alive?
Yes, sir.
Damn sure it was.
This is my winter song. December never felt so wrong. 'Cause you're not where you belong. Inside my arms.
Well, the last time you talked to me, I told you that I go through these suicidal stages and all that shit. You know, that kind of worried you, but when I think about the end of my own existence, I take the biggest possible picture.
My love will begin in the night. My words will be your light to carry you to me.
I don't just look at myself as a 49-year-old semi-homosexual atheist living in a shit town full of Baptists in Buffalo, Alabama. I look at myself as a citizen of the world. I try to look at the biggest picture possible.
I would hope that all persons reading this can enjoy some of the aspects of life that I have enjoyed, as well as those aspects that I never will, and will take cognizance of the number of waking days he has remaining, and use them prudently. To all that have given so much, much love and respect, John B. McLemore.